I'm steady trying to find the motive. Why do what I do? And freedom ain't getting no closer. No matter how far I go, my car is stolen. No registration. Cops patrolling. And now they done stop me and I get locked up.
They won't let me out. They won't let me out.
Hello, Miss Vincent. Can we talk about what happened last night?
Rose, I don't know what I can tell you. I was sleeping pretty soundly. I usually am.
What is it that you work?
I'm a bookkeeper for Anderson Publishing.
And what are your hours?
I start work at 9 o'clock. I usually get off by 5, but lately I've been busy and I haven't been able to get off until 6:30.
If your boss tells me you've been late for the past few weeks, why is that?
I know, I haven't gave myself my bed lately.
What time did you get home last night?
I can't really say. I think it was 7 o'clock. It doesn't matter. As soon as I went to home, I did it straight to bed.
The coroner said he died around 4:30 this morning. You remember being outside your building during that time?
I told you I was in bed all night. Well, why don't you believe me?
Rose, look into my eyes. Tell me the last dream that you remember.
Well, what do you mean?
Your dreams, like when you sleep at night.
I usually don't remember the details.
Tell me the dream that you remember seeing before you woke up this morning.
It was personal.
How so?
You know, sexual, and not in a romantic way either. It's kind of scary. Why are you asking me about this?
Was there someone chasing you in the dream?
Yes. How did you know?
We're going to need to run some tests on you. Would you mind?
If you need some type of DNA or blood sample, that's fine. I didn't do anything.
No, not that type of test. They're more like evaluations, just to get to know you better.
But if I didn't do anything, then why do I need to do anything? Why don't you believe me?
Detectives have a witness that placed you in the car. Your fingerprints were found on the knife. Blood was found in your sink, as well as your gloves.
That's impossible. I was in bed all night. Why don't you believe me?
I believe that you believe you didn't do anything.
Oh my gosh, you are not a cop. You're a shrink, aren't you? You think I'm crazy? Look, I'm not a killer and I'm not crazy. I didn't do anything.
Do you know the name Belinda?
No, am I supposed to?
Belinda's a prostitute. She walks the street to 45th and Vinland. We talked to a couple witnesses. I mean, that says she's the new girl on the block. Does this ring a bell?
What are you talking about? Look, I'm tired. I don't want to talk about this anymore.
Okay, Rose.